Skipping and defies the word of God. He then receives eternal punishment. Watch the stream to find out. Yes. I've started up the stream already. You have to. Sorry. Everyone, we have an announcement to make. Oh. Come on in and purchase this chip. Come inside and try these crisps. What's that? You're gonna buy Doritos instead? You will regret this purchase. You will regret this purchase. Hold up. Let's kill this Lady Maria bitch and get this cash money. I'm killing Maria and getting this cash money. We live in a society. 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 We have an announcement to make. Oh. Hey, Mitch is on. I'm gonna ask Mitch about Yahaburni.
Which one's Mitch?
Mitch is the lead guitarist. He's also like the music producer or whatever. He does most of the technical stuff. Well, I mean, it's probably because, I mean, it's not like they're like, well, Eminem probably has millions of fucking people who contact him every single day.
Silent Planet probably had the same.
No? Because there's literally a shit ton of bands. I mean, people are gonna like, look, oh, Silent Planet, they're good. Oh, but what about Architects? What about Architects? They release best music. Architects. Yeah, at Mergo, or yeah, at Mensis, yeah. Mensis, everything in the top half of Mensis drops a shit ton of Blood Echoes. That's it, the top of Mensis is the best place to farm Blood Echoes. Yeah, there's more. There's like four of them. Yeah, after you kill those four, you're at Murgo. That's it after those four. And probably it's because, unlike most people, most bands actually appreciate their fans. That's why Eminem didn't write back to Stan until he had already killed himself. That was a good-ass joke. That was a good-ass joke. Yeah, he did. He drove off the Oh, wait, no, he didn't kill himself. He was he drove off the bridge. Yes, Murgo, after you kill those shadows, you're gonna see Yharnam herself standing, praying, and she's looking up, and right in front of her is the elevator. But go past her and that other elevator in the other room that goes down, that takes you down to the lantern. Make sure you activate that elevator first. That way you have a shortcut. If you die. Which you shouldn't. Margo's pretty easy. Sure as hell didn't. Elon Musk is an African American and didst thou know? Because I didn't foul no. Doth thou knowest? Welcome to the Forbidden Woods, where we like to smoke weed. Yeah. Have at thee, my nigga. You cannot visceral Murgo the wet nurse. Yes. No, no, you can stun her as in like hit her enough times and she'll stagger. But you can't visceral her in the back and you can't parry her. And you can't visceral her when she's staggered either. No, that's just the way the fight is. She has a lot of health. Fire paper and bolt paper both do pretty good. Yeah, just don't worry about hitting either one of them. Just dodge the attacks constantly until it goes away. You're not gonna be able to do anything to her, trust me. Just constantly dodge the attacks. Sorry, I don't know that number. Should I fuck this Huntsville bitch? You are cursed. You are cursed. She won't use it again if you kill her quick. I mean, she only does that once. keep hitting at her. Did you repair your weapon? It might still be at risk. Lol, it's already fucking broken again. Nah. I never went and killed Henrik. I have to go kill Henrik now, damn it. I forgot to kill Henrik. I really need to kill Henrik bad. I forgot to kill Henrik. Yeah. I don't know. I don't know why that was the final boss. I think they only had it that way just for it to be like a scary boss. Because it's not even hard. It's one of the easiest bosses. Especially dodging attacks. That's. Yeah. It's. The baby is being silenced. The thing is, though, you can't fight Garmin until you do the DLC, because after you kill Garmin, the game automatically ends. So you need to go do the DLC now first before you even worry about killing Garmin. Nigga, you need to get all the content done. And also look for, look up like the optional bosses. You'll want to fight those too. You want to go to Kanehurst, and you want to go to. You want to go to the orphanage, you want to go to all these places that are cool and have cool bosses and kill them. At the foot of the great tree. But yeah, I'd go to the DLC now. And go kill that nigger, Ludig. And then kill that those niggers, Living Failures. And then go kill those, that nigger, Maria. And then go kill that nigger, Orphan. Nah, you're going to. Trust me, you'll be at the level to fight him good. Because all the times that you've seen me fight him and struggle, I've been in New Game Plus. Yes. Do it, pussy. You ain't got the balls. I personally like faster weapons because they still do a lot of damage, but they're just way faster. So, I like the Saw Cleaver because it's a good strength weapon and it's super fast. And then, No, I'm just trying to think. Exactly, though. It's not like something where the more like the. It's not like later weapons are stronger than the first ones. The Saw Cleaver, all of them have different strengths and weaknesses. Saw Cleaver's fast. It's serrated, therefore it's good for beasts, and it does a shit ton of damage. Takes not a lot of stamina. Therefore, the Saw Cleaver is a formidable weapon. I killed a snake nigga before he could turn into a snake nigga. Bitch-ass.
Scooters, or is it your animal intuition? You hunters have got more blood on your hands. Die. Hunters are killers, nothing less. Do you call me a beast? A beast? What would you know? I didn't ask for this.
Every last one of us. Saw Cleaver. The Hunter Axe and the Saw Cleaver both are the same strength. Ludwig's Holy Blade. Curse. Kirk Cameron's a piece of trash. What? The Kirk Cameron? I said the Ludwig's Holy Blade is pretty good itself. I don't know why you want to switch out. Well, then there's a saw. There's a saw cleaver. There's a hunter axe. There's, I'm just going through all the areas that have weapons, because most of them are, like, skill that I like. In the DLC, there's the Beast Cutter, which is just a strength version of the Threaded Cane. There's the Boom Hammer is a piece of trash. The Amygdala Arm is good, but it's way, way slow. It's just a club. What else is there? The stake driver is good if you can kill Jura. Yes, the stake driver. Yes, it is the weapon that he has. Well, this shit hates you. What's it called? I'll be right back. There's the Whirly Gigsaw in the DLC, which is really good. Running the facts of what we are. Let's pick that cauliflower. Reach the daughter eye. I got the nose of the dark. Inside of another yard. No one saw that we could burn this world. No one can say we can burn this world. Ooh, that's hot. Warm. Call Gary McLaren today. But
I can't even walk in my own house, man.
You should be careful when you're, you know, wake up.
Don't be a smart ass, Chris.
Shut up, nigger. Shut up, nigger. Oh. Check out my stream.
Why?
Just look at it. Just look at the name of it. Every single one of my streams on this channel has like a crazy stupid fucking name. Okay, here, I'm gonna spell it out for you. And you just write it down as I spell. Okay. Capital H Y P O G E U M Hypogeum. And look at all my streams. My picture is like a dude in a movie theater with his arms out wide. What do you mean? In the stream? Yeah. But do you look at the names of the streams? All of those are different work, different versions of Bloodborne. And then there's like two different ones that are about Bubble Slug. There's like Bubble Slug goes camping and defies the word of God and then receives eternal punishment. And then there's yeah, that's the one I'm on now. Yeah. The Nig whips. Cause my character's name is Bubble Slug. Yeah, Watch Nigger. Is Watch Nigger a created playlist? Watch Nigger. Cause there's Watch Later and then there's Watch Nigger. Oh, I know what that is. Wrong meeting, question mark. Yeah, I know what that is. Dead Mariachi? No, those are all like old. That playlist is like pretty old. Yeah, that's pretty old. What do I want to sell? Yeah. Hell yeah. I needed a fucking... Yeah, a lot of those videos are deleted and it pisses me off because they might have been stuff that I, like, want to watch that I can't remember now. Not downloaded, but, I don't have PS Plus. I don't have PS Plus. Whoever I was game sharing it off of, like, they just... I don't even know what account I was game sharing off of. It's like not anybody I know, and then just one day I didn't have PS Plus anymore, so I don't know what happened. It was Corey Chance. You know Corey Chance? Well, he moved away, but I had his account on here for some reason, and that's how I had my PS Plus, but now I don't anymore. Bubble Slug. The Adventures of of little Schmelf of the East Woods who taps the dap.
Okay.
Schmelf.
Jesus Christ, who is that? Go answer. If it's some salesperson or some church group, you just close the door on them. It's nobody's business. This is our castle.
You're doing what? Okay, nigger.
That's a lot of beer.
No. Yeah. Dad had a party for the game.
Really? I didn't see any cars in the driveway or people. Must have been a good game. Anyway, how are you, Chris?
Mrs. Reynolds.
Just.
Just doing homework. You know?
On a Saturday? I didn't know you were such a good student. Teachers must love you. I even saw you clearing the snow out of the front porch, so I hope you don't work all day. Actually, going for a nice walk, and I thought I heard a loud noise over here. Is everything okay?
Totally. Me and my dad were just decorating the tree, and I tripped over the lights, and the tree almost crashed on me. But Dad caught it, and he fell, so...
Gee. That's some story. Is everybody all right?
Yeah.
Must have been quite a scare. I hope you have something else planned for today.
Oh yeah! Me and my dad are gonna go buy a real pine Christmas tree.
Wait! You said you tripped over the Christmas tree lights. But you're going to get another one?
No, I tripped over the Christmas lights.
Isaac. Isaac. Gazaug. Fuck's sake. Comment Alex. Turtles. Reagan Mars. Mr. Smithers looking mighty thick as always. You could just tell that they're Italian. I don't know how. Silent Garrett. Mitchell Stark. Gatekeeper! 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 Yarr! Starting God from the bottom! Blah! 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 Blah!